ladies and gentlemen, this is a singles match, and the stipulation for this match is that if Dustin Havoc, who is formerly known as Spike, loses, he will have to be Owen Payne's bodyguard in WFFW and TWF for the next 30 days. So introducing first, he is the TWF Hardcore Champion. He is Dustin Havoc. And introducing next, from Cincinnati, Ohio, he is the WFFW World Heavyweight Champion, Owen Payne! One, two. Yeah. One, two. One, two, three, ding, ding, ding. Your winner, the world heavyweight champion, Owen Payne. See you out there. Now, Owen Payne with a promo.
Ladies and gentlemen of WFFW, I'm your CEO and World Heavyweight Champ, Owen Payne. I do not have my gold with me today, but actually I'm here to talk about another thing that is title related. Now, in the past, we have had a title known as the Intercontinental Championship, and, And I already have a match set up, a fantastic match set up with two men that have never fought before. I want DJ, the Phenomenal One, Styles, who was a former U.S. champ, and Dustin Havoc to take him on, as they have never fought before. Thank you guys very much. Can't wait to see what happens.
Thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry.
See, DJ, the Phenomenal One, I don't back down from a fight. I am always hungry for a fight. I'll fight Agent JB, J Money, whatever the heck he is, Wally of WFFW. I'll fight on pain. I'll fight anyone. I'm die for a fight. That's exactly what I'm gonna get. Actually, that's why I'm out here. Am I gonna get that? Really, am I? I watched your match with Owen Payne. Not the greatest wrestler. And if you want to watch me, you can go over to TWF Wrestling and watch me. I've won every single title in the TWF Championship twice. I've done everything. I have won every single title in WFFW except the United States. J Money or whatever has it. Sorry, but you had it. So you're experienced with it. I'm experienced with it too. I've been US champ in TWF. In fact, I've been the IC champ here twice, I believe, and I've won it once in TWF. I'm experienced with that. Another thing I'm experienced with your moves. I've seen what moves you want to use, but you never use. You get the calf crusher or the rock bottom. I've used those. I've won matches with those moves, and that's exactly what I'm going to do to you with those moves. And you want to know what I'm going to do? You've put the rock once before. I'm going to kick your candy ass. See you up there.
This match is for the WFFW World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, he is the WFFW World Heavyweight Champion, Owen Payne. And introducing next, making his return, coming back from injury, he is the WFFW United States Champion, Agent J.B. Oh. One, two. Come on, big man. Championship is mine! Get up! Come on, get up! Come on, get up. He's making you look like you just did a cold pack of hot dogs before this match. Kick his ass. Nice to see you again, too.
Ding, ding, ding.
And your winner, and still the WFFW World Heavyweight Champion! Okay. How does your first loss feel? love that match as an end of the card. But you also know that you just set off a demon, right?
I slayed a beast. Can't wait to slay a demon.
You might want to watch your back. I have a feeling the NWO is going to come real soon.
I can't wait.
「立ち向かうしかないんだ」